Hello everybody, welcome back. So this video is for all those students who couldn't clear their attempt this time. See, right now I am not going to be telling you anything. I'm not going to be telling you it happens or it's okay or you'll clear it in your next attempt, you can prove it in your next attempt or it's never too late. I'm not going to be saying any of these things. Because if I'll say anything to you right now, you will feel that, ma'am, you're trying to console us. And please don't console us because we are done with our parents, relatives consoling us, right? I'm sure everybody has tried to console you. Everybody has tried to tell you that it's okay, it happens, it keeps happening, failures are part of life, definitely learn from your mistakes. I'm sure you are in no mood to listen to all that. You studied hard. You gave up on a lot of things. You were expecting positive result. See, when you expect something, since the day your exams got over till your result date, there was some expectation in your mind that you are going to clear this attempt. And when that expectation keeps on building and all of a sudden when the result comes and you did not clear. Now what happens that it becomes difficult for you to digest the fact that you have not cleared. Right? It is very, very difficult to digest the fact that you have not cleared because since so many days you were thinking about clearing. Since so many days you were expecting something out of yourself, right? But now what has happened? The bubble has bursted and now you did not make it to this attempt and you did not clear this attempt. So first of all, I will not tell you like go for this exam strategy, learn from your mistakes, do this, do that. No. Sit down and digest the fact that you couldn't clear. Sit down and digest. Take a day or two and digest the fact that you did not clear this attempt. You did not pass. It is okay. It's totally fine. Take your time. We want to cry, cry. But digest the fact that you did not clear this time, which is totally fine. I'll ask you one question. Is CA your life? No, it's just a course. It's part of your life, right? Do not treat it as your life. Do not stress yourself. And one more thing I'm going to be asking you. Now you know how it feels to fail. Definitely now you know how it feels to fail. Now you have to try your level best to not feel this way again. Because now you are going to learn from your mistakes. And there are a lot of students who are bothered about the fact that people keep asking us, oh, this time also you failed. Oh, how many attempts are you going to give? Oh, you have so much of patience. You've been giving so many attempts. You have so much of patience. These people bother you. Definitely, I'm sure that you feel bad. Everybody feels bad. Everybody feels bad. And there are few set of people who keep asking the same question. Oh, you did not clear this time. Oh, this happened. That happened. You have so much of patience to appear again. These people, they try to bother you, right? But I'm going to be telling you one thing. These are the same people who after clearing will tell you that, oh, we always saw potential in you. Oh, we knew that you will clear your exams one day. Definitely. So do not mind these things. If people keep saying that you have so much of patience to appear again, say with a big smile, say yes, that I have patience. Yes, I will do it in my next attempt. It's okay. Do not stress yourself. These are just exams and they will come again. It's not that they have just happened and these exams will never come again. Is this the question? No, there is no question to that. These exams will come again in another 5 to 6 months. And whatever you are trying to achieve right now, you will achieve after 5 to 6 months. So do not stress yourself. Give yourself a break. Digest the fact that you couldn't do it this time and accept it and move forward and pull up your socks. Next attempt is yours. And definitely, I want each and every student to promise me right now that, ma'am, we are going to kill it in our next attempt. We will try our level best. That is what I expect from you all. Okay? So keep studying hard, keep working hard, and I'm here to guide you, to provide you the best amount of guidance which I can every time I'll try to help you. Okay? So don't worry at all. And if you definitely like my videos, then I would request you to subscribe to the channel. And that is it for now. Have a good day and bye-bye.